Have you ever struggled to differentiate between products that look the same color to the human eye? Well, my name is Marissa Filter, and today we're going to talk about one of the sensors from SICK that can help you solve that problem. First, we're going to teach the sensor on the Oreo cookie. And you can see there we have 100% teach. So now let's see if the sensor can differentiate between different blacks. Let's make sure that it still detects the cookie. As you can see, it does. Now I found this black USB stick that looks the same color as the Oreo in its center point. And I'll put that through, wiggle it around. So you can see no false trips. Put the cookie back, see the orange light switch. Now let's try a black cup holder that I found. It's a very glossy, shiny black finish. And the sensor doesn't false trip anywhere on there either. Put the cookie back just to make sure it's still working, and it is. As you can tell, the KTS sensor can successfully differentiate between different shades of black, but it can also do so much more. Please reach out to us if you have any questions or want to learn anything more about our KTS sensor.